I want to thank the Holy Spirit.
Gusto na ako mapasalamatan ang malaking Espiritu.
I want to thank our Lord Jesus Christ.
Gusto na ako mapasalamatan ang atong Ginoong Hesus Kristo.
Who is here right now?
Maari subong.
I bow before Him.
Nagayuk po ako dras.
I am so excited.
Nagawa gid ako katama.
Because He has shown me what He's going to do tonight.
Tungod kay madamo kamo nga nagapamati sa akong siningagabi.
If you have a cell phone,
kung makabati kamong tingog sa cellphone,
and you know a friend who is not here,
kung kabalo kamo kung sino ato sa
please text them right now. Text them or call them right now.
Hiluhil po sa ano na subong.
Tell them Jesus is here.
Hambala sila nga si Ari subong.
Jesus is going to bless us.
Si Jesus gusto niya ang lipayo
natin. Please hurry.
Tungod kay siya.
Make your way here.
Itugutan ka niya ang Ari subong.
No, we are not selfish people, right? We are not selfish.
Hindi kita hakong mga tao dire.
The greatest thing to happen ever to the Philippines. It's going to happen tonight. And we want to share. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Praise
Hallelujah.
The Lord. As you, we were here worshiping, the Lord began to talk to me.
Ang Diyos naghambal sa akon.
He told me, open your eyes.
Naghambal siya, ablihan imo mo.
You were singing the song face to face. We want to see Jesus face to face. He opened my eyes.
Ablihan nato ng aton mga mata.
And I saw that there are many, 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 many angels.
Ako nakita na madamo ang mga
angels. Who are right here right now.
Naari subong nag-upod sa aton.
Millions of angels. Here. And they are going to do great wonders. And I began to rejoice inside of me.
Kagagsugod ako sa pagkalipay sa akong nasulod.
And the Lord Jesus spoke to me. He said, "Wait, wait."
Ang pulong sa Ginoo naghambal sa ako na
nasilid ako. And He opened my eyes deeper.
Kag akong giablihan ang akong mga mata.
And I saw that as you were singing the song of the nation.
Nakita nako ng Ginoo samtang
nag-aambag.
Ang atong national anthem.
The Lord Jesus Christ Himself revealed Himself to me.
Ang Ginoong Hesus nagpadayag sa isang kabutang sa akon.
He said, "These are my people."
Nagasilig siya, ini ang akong mga katawan.
They are praying to me.
Akong ginapangamuyo.
They are calling me to come and receive the Philippines.
Nagapangamuyo sila sa akon.
And tell them, "I am here."
Nagaghambal sila, "Ari ako sa mga."
I am not just coming.
Siya mga
I am already here.
Ari na ako subong.
And I saw as the person was sharing the righteousness exhort a nation.
Samtang isa ka pastor naghambal ng pagkamataro magabayon sa kapuso.
You are the righteous ones.
Ikaw mo ang mga mataro.
God is going to move it through the Philippines.
Ang ilo mahimuon siya dari sa Pilipinas.
It's going to be people like you.
Mahitabo ini sa imong atubangan.
That He's going to use.
Pinaagi siya pagkagamiton.
There are many things that are going to change.
Madamo ang mga butang ang pagkabaguhon.
Economically.
Ang atong ekonomiya.
Socially.
Ang atong mas sosyalismo.
Spiritually.
Ang espirituhanon ang
butang. There is a great revival that is about to hit the Philippines.
May dako ang pagkabukaw ang may tabo sa Pilipinas.
And this is one of the island
kag mga hikot siya sa tanan ng isla.
Jesus is going to walk through.
Ang Diyos magapanghikot niya.
He will shake the heavens and the earth.
Iyang pagatayugo ng langit kag ang duta.
Everything that needs to be shaken will shake.
Tanan ng mga katauhan iyang pagatayugo.
You all will be amazed.
Matingala kita mo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
So the Lord Jesus has shown me.
Si Jesus Cristo nagpakita sa
He is the one who invited you to come here.
Siya nag-imbitar sa inyo makarika mo subong.
As you were coming through the gate of this place.
Samtang kamo nagpalapit sa sininga doog.
Jesus was standing at the gate right here.
Si Jesus nagatindog siya diri subong.
Welcoming you. He was saying hi to you and welcoming you in the Father's house. He wants you to know he's here. And he showed me four things he's going to do tonight. Very quickly, if I can look in the Bible. Those things are written in the book of Luke chapter 4. These are the four things the Lord told me he's going to do tonight. Hallelujah. Luke chapter 4.
Lucas capítulo 4
verse 18
versículo 18
because the Holy Spirit is here.
Antes habla na Espíritu Santo ari diri sobo.
These are the things he's going to do.
Amo ining botang na imong himoon.
I will read 18.
Iyang basaw ng 18.
You can actually read in your language, verse 18.
You read it in
your language. Okay. The Spirit of the Lord is upon me.
Ang Espiritu sa Diyos ari sa akon.
Because he anointed me to preach the gospel to the poor. He has sent me to proclaim the release of the captive.
Ang paghilway sa mga ginapos.
Recovery of sight to the blind.
Ang pagkakita sa mga buta.
To set free those who are oppressed.
Sa paghilway sa mga ginapos.
You sang those four things here tonight.
May apat ka butang ato makita siniya
gabi. The first thing the Lord is going to do.
Ang una butang kinahanglan nato.
He is going to save the lost.
Gusto niya aluwason ang mga nadula.
He is going to save the souls.
Siya magahilway kag magaluwas sa mga kalag.
He is going to set the captive free. That's number two.
Ito niya hilwayon ang mga gigapos.
Number three, he's going to recover the sight of the blind.
Iyang baguhon ang mga mata sa mga
blind. What this means?
What silingon?
He's going to open your eyes spiritually.
Gusto niya blihan ang imong espiritu.
There are people here who are going to see the Lord Jesus Christ.
May mga katawhan diri ang mga
face to face tonight.
Makita nila guya ka guya
sila kami. These things follow our ministry. That's part of our calling.
Sa amo lang pag-pamhikot sa Ginoo, amo na kitang.
Because the Spirit of the Lord operates through our ministry.
Tungod kay ang Espiritu sa Ginoo nagapanghikot sa ilabulo aton.
The first thing he's going to do.
Ang ikaapat nga aton himoon.
He's going to set free those who are oppressed.
Siya yang hilwayon ang mga gingapos.
There are people here who are bound in sin.
May mga katawhan diri nga gingapos sa sala.
There are people here who are bound with addiction and spirit of lust.
May mga katawhan diri nga nagapos sa druga kag spirito
sa kamatik. Addiction to drugs.
O kuna na addict sa druga.
Alcohol. Sex. The Lord is going to set them free.
Ang Diyos magahilway sa imo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
These are great mighty things.
Dakinima dalag ko.
That's why I need you.
Amo gusto ko
to pick your phone and call your friend and say, please, hurry.
Ipaypusa na imong.
Jesus is here.
Jesus arit.
Jesus is in the town.
Jesus arit siniga do.
Praise His holy name.
Dalayhawon ang iyang balaan ng pangalan.
Hallelujah. There is one thing also the Lord showed me.
May isang kabutang ipakita man sa Dios sa akon.
In Psalm 100.
Makita nato sa Salmo 100.
Enter His gate with thanksgiving.
Sulod sa ganghaan upod sa pagpasalamat.
Tonight as you were praising the Lord.
Sa siniya gabi samtang nag-aambay ikaw sa Diyos.
He showed me that you have entered the gate of heaven.
Pita siya sa ako nga kamo nagsulod sa ganghaan.
And then the Bible says.
Ang Biblia nagsiling man.
Enter His court.
Kagdirito siya ang korte.
With praise.
Upod sa pagtayaw.
Right now as we talk.
Sa sinisubong samtang nag-aambal kita.
You are standing inside the courts.
Nagatindog ikaw sa sadang adog.
But He wants us to go further.
Gusto niya mulakat pa kita pa kato sa unahan.
He is going to take us inside heaven spiritually.
Gusto niya musulot kita sa mga langit.
You
mga
will mga experience heaven and joy tonight.
Maka-experience ka sa langit kag sa kalipay siniya gabi.
He told me that He did not send me here.
Ginpadala ko niya dire.
To have an okay night. We're gonna have a fun.
Agun nga magkalipay lamang kita.
We want to have a joy. And God is going to be glorified.
Ang Diyos man gusto niyang mahimaya siya.
In order that to get to the next level besides the courts of heaven.
Antes kita makasulod dito.
I am going to invite my team members.
Gusto ko ang akong mga upod.
Shantar and Jesse.
Shantar ka si Jesse.
They are going to come here.
Wari sila diri subo.
We're gonna do a little bit of a holy dance.
Maga saot sila sa balaan ng pagsaot.
It's a gift that we will explain later.
Amo kini hambal karon pagkatapos
sini. As we begin to do this,
antes kami magsugod sini.
The angel will begin to escort you inside of heaven.
Ang anghel ari dire mag
killed a few hours after I left the house.
May isa ko kaotod nga namatay sa kauras antes siya naglakat halin.
My sister, her husband, and her baby.
Ang akong utod nga babae ang bana kag
they were all killed right away after
patay
I left.
Sila dito.
I would not be here.
I had wala ako diri subong.
If God had not preserved my life.
Kung wala nagtipig ang Dios sa ako nga kabuhi.
But He preserved my life.
Apan gitipigan niya ako.
So that I warn you of here.
Agud nga mabakian nimo subong.
And that I tell you here is real.
Kag akong ihambal ang matuod subong.
I know here is real.
Kay balo ako matuod di siya.
Because I was going to go to here.
Kinahanglan kabalo ko makapangit.
I was bound in sin.
Sa una nakasala man ako.
God is a man. Jesus changed my
apan
life.
Apan ini nga Jesus nagbago sa ako nga kabuhi.
And I'm here to declare that He is
Ari
real.
Ako subong ako ni humble na.
And that He is good.
Nga siya maayo gid.
I see the Lord Jesus with the children and all of us.
Nakit anak kon ama kabataan ari.
Especially children, can you hear me?
Ama pinasahi ang mga bata na batay
ko. First of all, thank you for coming.
Una sa tanan salamat sa pag-arin niyo.
I can see you love Jesus very
ako
much.
Ako nakit anang gugma si Jesus.
His arms are around you.
Siya ari sa siya atong palibot.
So I'm going to ask you.
Magapangabay ako sa inyo.
Tonight you open your ear.
Nasini nga gabi ablihin
and that you listen.
Pagpamati ka mo.
And that you be quiet.
Kinahanglan maghipos
ka mo. So that you can hear about this man who loves you
ako,
so much.
Mababatian mo ini nga tao na igugma.
Jesus Christ is His name.
Si Jesus Kristo ang iyang pangalan.
How many children are going to listen?
Pila sa inyo mga bata
ang mamati. Let me see your hands.
Mamati ka mo. Ipataas sa inyo ka mo.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Father, we pray the Spirit of grace to be over the children, that they will listen, and that they will not weary, they will not be tired, they will listen, and they will be revived in Jesus' name. Hallelujah. Who is this man?
Sino ini nga tao?
That we call Jesus.
Nga gitawag nato nga si Jesus.
In the book of Luke.
Sa libro sang Lucas.
Chapter 8.
Kapitulo 8.
How many people have Bibles here in your home?
Pila sa inyo may Biblia sa inyong mga balay?
How many people have Bibles?
Pila sa inyo may Biblia?
Everyone should have a Bible here.
Ang matag isa, tani, may mga Biblia.
If you do not have a Bible,
apan kung wala kay Biblia,
you tell your pastor, the senior pastor, Sam Paclev,
hambala ang iyong pastor.
We will send you Bibles.
Magpadala kami Biblia.
Everyone in your home should have a Bible.
Ang matag isa, kinahanglan na may Biblia.
That's a gift from Jesus.
At ang palakpakan si Jesus.
We're gonna send it out when we get to the United States.
Among ipadala.
Hallelujah.
Kung wala kami Biblia.
In the book of Matthew chapter 8.
Sa libro sa Matthew kapitulo 8.
Jesus goes into the boat.
Si Jesus naglakad siya sa sakayan.
As he gets in the boat, it becomes rocky.
Sa dara nakasulod sa sakayan, naga may bagyo nga nakabot.
The Bible tells us there is storm coming.
Ang Biblia nagsiling nga may bagyo nga nakabot.
And the boat was filled with waves.
Ang barko gihapak sa mga balo.
Can you imagine when you are in the middle of the lake?
Wala ko kay balo kung ara ka stunga sina.
And then the water begins to move.
Sa darang ang tubig naggiho na.
Isn't that terrifying if you see the waves filling the boat?
Di balang kalahadlukan sa darang makita na nimo ini nga balod.
My friend, this is to tell you.
Mga abyan, hambalan ko kamo.
If you are a disciple of Jesus Christ.
Kung ikaw tinunan ni Jesus Cristo.
You are going to see the storm. storm?
Bakit animo ang bagyo?
When you see the storm, do not worry.
Kung makita nimo ang bagyo, di ka mahadlok.
When you see the storm, do not give up.
Kung makita nimo ang bagyo, di ka mag-ibig.
The storm is only an indication.
Ang bagyo makita lamang nato
na. Jesus is in the boat with you.
Si Jesus upod nimo sa sakayan.
If Jesus is in the boat with you.
Kung si Jesus upod nimo sa sakayan.
Why would you worry?
Na mahadlok ikaw.
Why would you give up?
Na magultat ka.
I want to
gusto ko nga da sigo na mga tinunan dire.
What's most important?
Ang pinaka-importante sa tanan.
It's not the storm.
Lain naman nga bagyo.
It's not the boat.
Kung lain naman
it's not the waves.
Kung balut man.
Why is it most important?
Ang pinaka-importante sa tanan.
And that Jesus is with you.
Nga si Jesus upod nimo.
And he will never leave you nor forsake you.
Hindi kaniya pagpatumbayan o kang isalikway.
Hallelujah. I want all the music to stop for now.
Atong sugdan ang music.
The music stop. I will ask later on the team to play soft music, but right now the music can be off.
Gusto kong
hallelujah.
May music kita panhipos lamang.
Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Praise the Lord. So the disciples are in the boat.
Ang mga tinun-an ara sa kayan.
And when the storm comes,
sa darangang bagyo ng abot,
they went to Jesus.
Nagpalapit sila kay Jesus.
And they run to him and they say, "Help us!"
Nagpalapit sila kay nagsiling sila, "Buligi kami."
When you have a problem,
kung may problema ka,
just go to Jesus.
Magpalapit lamang kay Jesus.
Chantal, can you make sure the music is off? Pause it, please, on the iPad. I'm sorry. When there is a problem,
kung may problema ka,
before you go anywhere else,
antes ikaw malakad sa maskin sino,
on your knees.
Magduko ka sa mga tuhod.
There is an office that each one of you have in your home and everywhere you go.
Kung may mga problema ikaw, kung din man sa balay-balay,
that's your knees.
Ipiko ang imong
mga tuhod. Every time you go on your knees, you make Jesus.
Kung tanang na tinion, ipiko ni mo mga tuhod, ni mo makita ni mo si Jesus.
And when the storm was going on,
kung mawala ng bagyo,
Jesus was sleeping.
Si Jesus nagatulog.
He was not concerned about the devil.
Wala siya na balaka kung ano.
He was not concerned about the storm.
Wala siya na balaka sa bagyo.
Why?
Aman.
The storm is normal in a Christian world.
Ah, bagyo normal lang.
I want you to be encouraged.
Gusto ko madasig ka.
You are a beautiful body.
Hindi ikaw.
You are a people who are in love with Jesus.
Ikaw, mga katauhan na naigugma kay Jesus.
Because you love Him.
Tungod ka naigugma ka sa iya.
You will see the storms.
Wala kay kabalaka sa mga bagyo.
When they spoke to Jesus,
sa darang nakighambal ang matinunan kay Jesus,
he looked and said, "Oh, it's just the storm."
Siling niya, bagyo lang na.
He said, "Hush!"
Siling niya, halit.
Be still!
Maghulo ikaw.
Hush! Be still!
Maghipos ikaw.
Can you imagine in the middle of the Pacific Ocean?
I flew over
the Pacific Ocean when I was coming here.
May kahadlong ako sinanga
daga. 11 hours flying, going many miles per hour, flying over the ocean.
Nagapangamuyo kami sa madami.
It is many hours.
Sa pipila ka mga oras.
Can you imagine being in the middle of the sea?
And
there is a storm. And one man among all the people, he rises up. And he says, "Hush! Be still!" And the storm stops right there.
Ang bagyo naguntat dira dayon.
The storm did not say, "Give me a couple of minutes."
Ang bagyo wala silang kambal. Oh, sige, padayon ko sa pila ka minuto.
The storm did not argue with Jesus.
Ang bagyo wala na nagbais kay Jesus.
Because Jesus does not argue with the devil.
Bangod kay si Jesus.
When he speaks,
kung magambal siya,
it must happen.
May tabugin.
When he commands,
kung magasugo siya,
everything moves.
Tanan magagiho.
Psalm 114.
Sa Salmo 114.
It talks about the children of Israel leaving Egypt.
Nagahambal manungod sa mga katauhan sa Israel nga nagalin sa Egypto.
When they were coming out of Egypt.
Sa darang nagagwa sila alin sa Egypto.
The sea looked and fled. afraid. That's what the Bible says.
Nakakita sila sa mga butang.
The Jordan looked and it turned back.
Nakita nilang Jordan kag nagtalikod sila.
The mountains, they looked and they saw God with their children.
So sa bukid nga ilang ginantaw kag nakita nilang mga anak sa Dios.
They began to skip like rams.
Nahadlok gid sila kag nagtaliwan sila.
The hills began to shake and to move like lamps.
Inartana nagagiyo kag nag gihugit kag naghalo.
And the psalmist tells us,
sa dara nga may bagyo nga mag-abot.
Why is you, O sea, that you skip like ram?
Hindi ikaw mahadlok.
Why is you, O mountain, that you skip like ram?
Hindi ka mahadlok.
Why is you, O hills, that you skip like a lamb?
Ama, nga ikaw magtaliwan nga daw sama sa karne.
And it is as though the mountains and the storm in your life,
apos lang nga ikaw magataklas sa mga bukid ukon.
They have respect for Jesus.
May Jesus kita.
They can see him.
Nga makakita sa iya.
They can feel him.
Nga makahadlok sa iya.
They began to tremble.
Nagsugod sila sa pagkudog.
They began to move.
Nagsugod sila sa pagkudog.
The Bible tells us.
Ang Biblia nagasilin sa
aton. The sea was divided in two.
Ang dagat ginpihak sa duha.
What was supposed to kill the children of Israel?
Nga ang mga katauhan, mga anak sang Israel.
Became a way by which they crossed over.
Agi sa sinangadalan.
You see, my friend.
Makita nimo mga
kabiyak. Your problem is have no your problem cannot kill you.
Ang imong problema hindi makabati sa imo.
Your storm cannot kill you.
Ang imong mga bagyo hindi makabati sa imo.
If you submit to God,
kung ihamba magtugyan ka sa Ginoo,
there will be a way for you to cross over.
May mga pagyagian sa imo ay ikaw
makatabo. It is impossible for you to reach the promised land.
Kung imposible sa imo makalakat sa promise.
Without crossing the Red Sea.
Kung magtabok ikaw sa pulang dagat.
The sea is the way of God.
Ang dagat amo na ang dalan sa Dios.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Do you love that?
Naay kung mabay
ikaw. Do you hear that?
Imo bang nabatian ni na?
So Jesus was sleeping through the storm.
Si Jesus nagakatulog lamang siya maskin may bagyo.
Whenever you see the devil moving and making a noise in your life,
go makita nimo ang yawang nagagiyo.
Ignore him.
Di na niya mabatian.
Fix your eyes on Jesus.
Itulog ang imo mata kay Jesus.
All the devil does is make noise.
Agi mo lamang sa yawa maggaot siya.
The Bible tells us the truth.
Ang Biblia naghambal sa matuod.
And the Bible
ang Biblia nagsiling.
The devil is like one who roars like a lion.
Ang demonyo daw sama siya sa nanggurob ng leon.
But he's not really the lion.
Hindi man siya ang leon.
Outside he makes noise.
Sa gua nagagaut siya.
Outside he looks like a lion.
Sa gua law tuloko ni mo leon siya.
But it's like a lion without teeth.
Apan daw sama siya sa leon nga wala.
All he can do is make noise.
Ang imo naman niya magaut kag magaut.
Focus on Jesus. The storm has no power to kill you.
Bagyo wala para
sa it's your way to the promised land. So if you are in the storm, rejoice in God Almighty. And say, I'm crossing over. So the disciple, they looked.
Ama tinun-an naglantaw lamang.
They saw that immediately.
Sa dinakita nila dayon.
The sea became calm.
Kang ang dagat na himong linaw.
Immediately.
Sa dira dayon.
God is powerful.
Ang Diyos kamhanan.
God does not argue with the devil.
Ang Diyos hindi siya makibayan sa
yawa. God does not sit together with the devil and negotiate. God does not sit at the table together with the devil and negotiate.
Ang Diyos ilamang siya magpungko sa lamita.
Jesus has overcome death.
Ang si Jesus ginbultog niyang kamatayon.
Jesus has overcome the devil.
Si Jesus ginbultog niyang
yawa. Jesus has overcome the world.
Si Jesus ginbultog niyang kalibutan.
Jesus has overcome the flesh.
Ginbultog niyang masinan.
Let's give him the glory.
Ahataga na siya sa himaya.
So, when Jesus spoke, the sea became calm.
Sa dragin hambal Jesus na himong nakalma ang tubig.
The Bible tells us.
Ang Biblia nagsiling.
The disciple looked at one another.
Ang matinun-an nagtulukanay sila sa isa't isa.
They looked at one another.
Nagtulukanay sila sa isa't isa.
And they said,
nagsilid sila.
Who is this man?
Sino ba na ini katawo?
Now the sea and everything in it obeys him.
Kanan ngayon ginahambal magasunod sa iya.
I want to tell you about this man.
Gusto ko ay hambalin ni manungod ni
Tata. He is the one who created you in his image.
Siya ang naghimo sa imo sa iyang
batwa. I have met the Lord Jesus face to face.
Ako nakitaan si Jesus
sa iyang batwa. I wish I can tell you how much he loves you.
Ako kang ihambal kung paano kaniya gigugma pag-ayo.
He loves you so much.
Ginigugma kaniya pag-ayo.
That in this meeting right here.
Sa siningat pilipin
na. He's holding your hands.
Siya yung ginawiyata ng imo kamot.
There are people here who are bound in sin.
May mga katauhan din rin na nagapos sa sana.
You want to do what is good?
Na maghimo sa gusto
niya. But you cannot do it.
Kapan di ka makahimong maayo.
You want to quit smoking?
Gusto ka mag-untat sa mga bisyo.
But you don't seem to overcome that.
Hindi mo makita ni Ning.
You want to stop alcohol?
Kung gusto ni mong
but you don't know how to do it.
Di wala kay bu.
And you are in this meeting.
Kung hindi ni mo mahimo.
You think that Jesus' hand is now holding you.
Kung di ka uyata ni Jesus.
Let me tell you are wrong.
May kahambal ako sa
inyo. Jesus is a friend of sinners.
Si Jesus abiyan siya sa mga kasasala.
His love is so much that he will not let you go.
Ligugma ka niya pag ayaw ang gusto ng buhiyan ka.
I flew from United States of America.
Nagaling siya Estados Unidos sa Amerika.
I left behind my 9-year-old boy.
Ibiyaan niya ang nuibiyaan niyo siya
bata. I left my husband home.
Ibiyaan man niya ang yabana.
I left my beautiful congregation behind.
Ibiyaan man niya ang kongregasyon niya.
Because he told me, go!
Bangon kayo siya ng hambalakat.
You have met me. Tell them how much I love them.
Oh, hambala sila kung paano ko
sa right now, he's holding your hand, each one of you.
Subong nag-auyat siya sa imo.
Even the ones who don't like him.
Maski ng mga tao nga hindi nila gusto siya.
He is holding you.
Ginauyatan ka niya.
His love is so much so that there is nothing you can do to stop him from loving you.
Wala yung mga pauntat sa iya sa pag-ibong niya sa imo. Patagan mo siya sa imaya.
In the Bible.
Ang Biblia.
In the book of Luke and Matthew.
Sa libro sa Lucas kag Matthew.
It tells us about this man Jesus.
Manungod sining tao nga si Jesus.
As they came to arrest him.
Sa darang
in the middle.
Kag subong ato makitan si Jesus.
Because he is the only way.
Bangod kay siya lamang ang dala.
To the Father.
Ngadto sa amay.
There is only one way to heaven.
Siya lamang dalan pagkadto sa langit.
It's not religion.
Hindi religion.
It's not Virgin Mary.
Hindi si Birhin Maria.
It's not Saint Michael.
Hindi si Saint Michael.
It's not Angel Gabriel.
Ukol si Angel Gabriel.
Jesus, the only way.
Jesus lamang ang
there
dalan.
There is nothing you can do to get rid of him.
Wala kay lain nga himo.
There's nothing you can do to stop his love for you.
Wala kay mahimo nga pagtatulungan.
It's bigger than the ocean. It's bigger than the universe.
Siya ang Diyos sa bilog nga kalibutan.
The love of God is wider than any ocean.
Ang Diyos sa nga Ginoo.
And his right hand at the cross.
Kag sa tuong kamot sa cross.
That was a criminal.
May isa ka criminal.
And the left hand at the cross.
Sa wala.
There was another criminal.
May lain pa nga criminal.
These two criminals represent two types of people who are here today.
A criminal nga nagarepresentar sa duha ka klase
nga tawo. Each one of us will fall into this category.
Kining duha.
The murderer on the right, he looked at Jesus.
Ang nagapatay tao.
He said, I am a sinner.
Nagsiling siya, ako makasasala.
But if there is anything you can do for me,
may isa ka butang mahimong
matapon. Because I know you are a righteous man.
Tungod kay kabalo ko mataro
ka. I can look at you like a mirror and see myself.
So ikaw nagalantaw sa akon nga
I am a sinner.
Ako makasasala.
But remember me.
Inumdumi ako.
When you get to heaven,
kung ato na ka sa paraiso,
remember me, my Lord.
Inumdumi ako, Ginoo.
The right hand represents the right hand of God.
Dara sa tuwa kamot sang Dios.
Represent salvation.
Nagarepresentar sa kaluwas.
Mercy of God.
Ang gusto niya sa Ginoo.
And the compassion of our God.
Nga nagatuad siya sa Dios.
And the left hand.
Sa wala niya ato kamot.
There was another criminal.
May lain man nga criminal.
This criminal represents.
Ini nga criminal nga represent.
Those who reject such a love of God.
Sila nga nagasikway sa
Dios. He began to mock. He began to mock Jesus.
Nagasugod siya sa pagyaguta kay Jesus.
And he began to say.
Kag nagsugod siya sa paghambal.
Is there anything you can do for me?
Mahimo bala ikaw sa
I don't think so.
Wala gid.
And the pride blinded his eyes.
Gagisa kabuta.
That he missed heaven.
Nabuta niya
mata na pagkita. He missed his one given opportunity.
Paslaw siya sa opportunity.
To receive Jesus.
Abatonon niya si Jesus.
Hallelujah tonight.
Sa siring gabi.
Whether you be a sinner or a saint,
kung ikaw makasasala man o kung santo ikaw,
it doesn't matter who you are.
Maski na no kung sino ikaw,
when you humble yourself before God,
paubos ni mo imong kaugalingon sa Ginoo,
and you say, Lord Jesus,
magsiling ka Ginoong Isus,
I surrender.
Ang ginatugyan ko.
Please forgive my sins.
Palihog patawar ako sa akong
sala. Please forgive my transgression.
Palihog patawar ako.
It doesn't matter what you have done.
Maski na no ang imong ginhimo.
God will give you a new beginning.
Ang Diyos maghatag nimo sang bagong sinugdan.
I will tell you about this man Jesus.
Ako ka mong ambalan manungod ka si Jesus.
Who is this man Jesus?
Sino bala ini nga tao nga si Jesus?
A man who doesn't push you aside because of your social
ang
standing.
Ang tao nga ni kaniya isalikway maskin anong imong sitwasyon.
A man who doesn't reject you because you are not dressed in a certain way.
Ang tao nga ni kaniya isalikway bangod kay makita niya nga hindi maayo imong bayo.
A man who is ready to forgive you no matter what
ang
you have
tao,
done.
Ang tao andams magpatawad.
A man who is ready to give you a new beginning.
Tao, maghatag sa imo sa
bagong sinugdan. He is talking to you tonight.
Siya ari sini nga gabi.
Jesus is calling you.
Si Jesus, kag si Jesus nagatawag sa imo.
Do not go anywhere without asking the forgiveness of your sins.
Hindi ka maglakat sa maskin diin.
My friend, tonight I'm asking you.
Nagapangamuyo ko sini nga gabi.
That you think about this man
Jesus.
The man who will never leave you nor forsake you. The man who gave everything until he gives his very own life.
Ang tao maghatag sa tanang nga tanbutang.
When he died, he did not take anything with him.
Sa tanang nga matay siya, ginhatag niya.
He gave until there was nothing to give.
Ginhatag niya ang tanan nga wala
naging siya. He told me, I fed the poor the food that was supposed to go in my mouth.
Antes nga ihambal na ako nini.
He told me when he was on earth.
Siling niya sa dirang aris sa kalibutan.
He gave his cloth to the poor.
Ingiatag niya ang iyang bayo sa mga kabo.
He did not give up.
Wala siya naghuntat.
This man Jesus.
Dining tao nga si Jesus.
Even as there was a little breath left in him.
Maskin ano nga may nabili.
He was still reaching out those who were drowning.
Sa giyapon ginalabot niya.
He was in the business of saving.
Siya gusto niyang luwas sa
He endured to the very end.
Nagalto siya antod sa katapusan.
As he was even on the cross.
Maskin nakalabot dito sa
cross. He looked at that criminal.
Nga naglulok siya sa
He said, I love you.
Nagsiling siya na igugma.
As long as I have a breath, I will reach out to you.
Sadra, labuton ko ikaw.
And he reached out to him.
Kaglabuton mo
man
siya.
And he said, tonight you will be with me in a paradise.
Subong dayon upon ikaw sa akon sa paraiso.
I forgive your sins.
Akong ginpatawad ang imo sala.
As I talk right now,
sadra ang nagahambal ko subong.
The angels of God are moving upon your heart.
Ang anghel sa Ginoo nagaupod sa aton mga tagipuso.
And they are asking each one of you.
Ang ginapangabay niya tanan sa inyo.
Do not let this night pass you by.
And then yung pagtugutan ninyo.
Jesus is moving here.
Si Jesus nagapanghipot.
Would you give him your life?
Ihatag banalan mo ang imong
kamay. There are many people here.
Madamo mga tao dere.
You gave your life but you backslid.
Ginhatag na nimo imong kamay.
Jesus is calling you.
Si Jesus nagatawag sa imo.
I want to give you a new life.
Matagal ko ikaw sa
mga bago. I want to give you success.
Gusto ko nga.
I want to give you hope.
Gusto ko hatagan ka
pa. But you have to come to me.
Kapag magpalapit
ikaw. But you have to give me permission.
Ipahatag ko sa imo.
As I am talking to you, if that's you, raise your hand.
Sa nagahambal ako.
If you wanna give your life to Jesus Christ.
Gusto ba niyo kabuhi kay Jesus?
Do not be ashamed of giving your life to Jesus.
Hindi ka mahuyang ay hatag ni mo'y kabuhi kay Jesus.
Be ashamed of keeping sins in you.
Ang kawian na to nga
magpadayon. So please give your life to Jesus.
Ang paliog yata ng imo kabuhi kay Jesus.
Hallelujah. Let's sing that song.
Magamba kita ng bahanon.
Hallelujah. Just as I am, I come. And the song is playing. Feel free to come here. Feel free to come and give your life to Jesus. So that your sin may be wiped out. Hallelujah. Don't look to the left. Don't look to the left. Nor the right. The angels are talking to you. Come to Jesus. Give him your life. And I will pray for you when the song
finishes. Palapit kita sa iya. Ihatag nato ng aton kabuhi kay Jesus. Siya lamang ang magbago sa aton. Atong nabatian ang pulong sa Diyos. Gusto niya nga baguhon ang imong kabuhi. Sa sining ang gabi.
Hallelujah.
Di ta mahuya ang magbaton kay Jesus. Siling yang agina, mahuya kita ang magpabilin ta ang makasasala.
Hallelujah. 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 Close your eyes.
Atong ipuyong ang atong
mga with your heart. Look to heaven.
Lantaw sa langit.
And just think about Jesus. Raise your hands up and think about Jesus. He's gonna love you like you never felt love before. Hallelujah. As the music plays, continue to come. Hallelujah. There is another song after this one called Swiftly Jesus is Calling. He loves you so much, he's willing to wait for all the people that are not in the book of life. God has a book of life.
Ang Diyos may libro siya
if your name is not in the book of life,
kung ang imong pangalan wala
you
sa
need
libro
to come here.
Magpalapit kita
because din. You cannot go to heaven without your name in the book of life.
Isulat nato lang atong pangalan sa
but
libro
when you come tonight,
sa dira magpalapit
your name
sa
will be written in the book of
ang
life.
Ang imong pangalan masulat sa libro sa kabuhi.
And you will never be the same.
Pag hindi nakasama sa ano.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Let's sing this song. Hallelujah.
Malapit na dira sa Ginoo.
I am going to ask the people who are spirit filled. You know the Lord.
Ako kamong
I need you to stand wherever you are, beginning to intercede. Beginning to pray in the spirit. Because there are more people who need to come here.
Magsugutan sa pagpangamuyo.
There are more people. Jesus is calling you to come.
Gusto sa Dios
nga kamo. And we don't want any single soul that's not in the book of life.
Di naton gusto nga wala
to go back home with his sin.
Nga mapatawad ta sa atong mga sala.
Hallelujah. Swiftly Jesus is calling. That's the next song. Jesus is gonna wait for you because he wants everyone. He's gonna touch you.
Ang Dios nagahulat.
Hallelujah.
Gusto niya ang matag-isa at dugo niya sininga gabi.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. You're drawing all the people to yourself. Draw them, Lord.
Palapit sila, you know. Hallelujah.
Glory to you and for me.
Yes, Lord.
Sing on and Jesus is hiding in watching, watching for you and for me.
God, thank you, hallelujah.
Salamat, salamat.
Thank salamat. You. We can stop the music. Thank you very much, hallelujah. Salamat. I want to take a minute and talk to you.
Gusto ko magigambal sa inyo.
Your life from today forward
ang imong kabuhi, so
is never going to be the same.
Di na magpareha sa una.
Before you fought for yourself,
antes na ikaw nagpalapit.
This time from today forward, Jesus is going to fight for you.
Sa umaabot ng mga tinuon ng Diyos makikupot sa imo.
In the past you were rejected.
I had sa unagin sa likway ka.
Today you're gonna be embraced.
Subong paghahakson ikaw.
Today you're gonna know what it is to be loved.
Imong may balaan subong kung paano ang ginahigugma.
If we have the worship team, if you can play some soft worldless music, hallelujah.
Worship,
thank you so much.
Makamba,
hallelujah. I want to talk to you.
Gusto ko makihambal sa
from
inyo.
Today forward,
alin,
your life will never be the same.
Alin subong, pagkanto sa nana ang imong kabuhi, hindi na.
As we lead you into the prayer
darana,
to receive Jesus,
magpangamuyo tanga batunon naton si Jesus.
Heaven is so happy.
Ang mga kalangitan malipayon
gid. The angels are being released.
Ang mga anghel are sila subong.
Because from today forward,
bangod halin pagkanto sa
you are going to have at least two angels.
May mga anghel na magabantay.
They will go with you everywhere you go.
Matayan ikaw maskin din.
They will defend you.
Apinan kaniya.
They will teach you how to serve God.
Buligan kaniya kung paano ni
malaga. And they will help you to be a child of God.
Buligan kaniya may makanganak sa Dios.
In heaven right now.
Sa langit subong.
There is a big party going on.
May kalipayan na nagkatabo.
Because those who do not receive Jesus.
Bangot sila mo wala ng baton kay Jesus.
They are lost forever.
Nadula sila sa walay katapusan. Apat subong ari ikaw.
So we're gonna pray for you. I would like you to repeat after me. Dear Lord Jesus, we respond to your calling. We surrender to you. Close your eyes and bring your hands forward. Bring your hands forward because Jesus is going to touch you and say,
Lord Jesus,
I give my life to you.
I give my life to you.
I acknowledge that you died for my sins.
That you died for my sins.
That you are the only Savior.
That you are the only Savior.
From the depth of my heart.
From the depth of my heart.
I receive you as my Savior and my King.
I receive you as my Savior and as my King.
I receive you as my Lord.
I receive you as my Lord.
I renounce Satan.
I renounce Satan.
I give myself totally to you.
I give myself totally to you.
Please come and touch me.
Please come and touch me.
I am yours.
I am yours.
From today forward.
From today forward.
In the name of Jesus, I
pray.
In
the name of Jesus, I pray.
Hallelujah. Let me sing as the song is playing. I'm going to ask my team member, Chantal and Jesse, please quickly come here and give a blessing over their hands. We are coming in agreement with God concerning you. Quickly give them the blessing over their hands, quickly. Hallelujah. Thank you, Lord. If you know the song, sing the song of the worship team. Thank you, Lord. Hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Come to Jesus.
Bless them, Lord. Bless them. That we never be the same. That we never be the same. Oh, Jesus is here. Jesus loves you so very much. He loves you. Jesus 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 welcomes you home. He said, come home. I've been waiting for you. I love you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. Each one of you. Jesus loves you. Jesus loves you. All of you. He welcomes you.
Look for wonderful face.
Jesus loves you.
And the thing
he loves you and welcomes you and forgives your sins.
Will go strangely to
thank you, hallelujah. Thank you, Jesus.
Of his glory.
Thank you, Jesus.
Jesus,
you.
The joy of the Lord shall be your strength. In the presence of God, there is joy. God is not boring.
Ang Diyos hindi boring.
God